Hello all, welcome to AlexJWilson.com, and on today's episode, we're doing a building profile, and we're looking at BSN, also known as Bloor Street Neighborhood, located at 35 Hayden Street, which is near the intersection of Hayden and Yonge Street. This project, completed in 2010, is a Cressford design building, also known for CASA, NXT 1 and 2, and Quad Lofts. 32 stories, and across those 32 stories, we have 349 units. And this project is continuing the redevelopment of Charles Street. Previously, this area was known for old apartment buildings and office towers, and now it's really becoming a luxury row for condo buildings, capturing that overflow of demand for the Yorkville area as people get priced out. So much more affordable options along Charles Street. Other projects include CASA, which is right across the street, X and X2, as well as proposed developments, Chaz on Charles, as well as CASA 2. For the building itself, we have 24-hour concierge, fitness center, pool, all the amenities you need to entertain yourself after a long day of work. And of course, with the neighborhood, we have the convenience of the Yonge subway line, as well as the Bloor Street line. And when you want to spend a little money, enjoy some of the best shopping in the country along Bloor Street and the best restaurants in Yorkville. High-end finishes in the units, engineered hardwood floors, granite countertops, stainless steel appliances. You can make this area your new home. So if you're interested in this area, send me an email at contact@alexjwilson.com or call me at 416-996-5181. And for more videos on these projects, check out my website at alexjwilson.com. Well, from everyone at alexjwilson.com, making your real estate dreams come true. Talk soon. Bye-bye.